Okay, Radhika, tell us about your association with the Shorts Gym.
No, my association is basically that I think they are doing something really incredible. They're launching a channel, and it's going to sort of give so much exposure to the short filmmakers and sort of take that platform on a new level and encourage people to make short films and get involved and in that medium and sort of make it lucrative as well as, you know, short film is a medium where there is not so much at risk, so one can really experiment and one can like do a lot more things that they probably not necessarily get the opportunity to do it in a feature film. So I think it's a platform which we are recognizing again in India after a long time. And so I'm very pleased that they are doing this and I'm here to support.
Thank you so much. And could I just say, you know, one of the reasons we came to India, India has an amazing cinematic culture historically, and but as we've looked at the new short films that are coming out of India, it's amazingly new, fresh, updating the old forms, and the young talent here has amazing ideas, and I think something is happening now with emerging talent like Radhika that has never happened in India, and that is they're starting to get international attention and traction, and it's not just international attention because they're famous in India, but it's attention because they're starting here to make stories that are make sense, that apply to people in England and in America and in Central America and Latin America. So it's, we see it as an amazing really opportunity to bring all this creative capability into the mainstream of international competition. And so tonight we've brought one of the governors of the Academy of Motion Pictures, John Bloom, and an Oscar-winning producer for two shorts and Big Hero 6, an animation producer. And we're all on the executive committee back at the Academy of Motion Pictures, and they're going to help me. We're trying to bring more Indian members into the Academy, and we're trying to get make it easier for filmmakers here to qualify to win an Oscar and really bring Indian filmmaking into the mainstream of international competition. That's really one of the main things we're going to do.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Radhika, just like you say, aap bhi bahut short films and web series and in sab cheezon se bahut zyada judi hai thi. To kitna unique idea hai ye, kitna alag
idea. I just told you how unique it is, yeah. We just spoke about it all that. I think it's a really, really good platform for actors, but also technicians, the whole crew, cast and crew, because it's difficult to break into film industry sometimes, most of the times, and get into features and get the opportunity. But digital platforms and also short films can give you the opportunity quicker, and it's also generating a lot of employment on many levels. So definitely, yeah. Trailer launch. So कल बात करते हैं. I let's stick to this, but my condolences, of course.
I'm just very excited that a concept like Shorts TV has come to India, and thanks to Tata Sky, we get to enjoy so many different films, you know, which we generally can't, because films are supposed to be like a long duration, and through this we can watch a lot in say the enough time.
Okay, but if you talk personally, then how do you follow the short films and web series?
Short films ko main kafi follow karti hun, because short films ka part bhi main, do char short films ka part bhi main reh chuki hun, and that's one way to experiment as a performer and as a viewer. It's absolutely amazing to watch so many short films, so I'm just very, very glad for him to have come up with that concept.
Thank you so much.
It is actually one of the most amazing platforms, because as I said pehle bhi ki aap experiment kar sakte ho, and you can know ki aapko kaun sa genre pasand hai nahi hai. As a viewer also aap wohi cheez experiment kar sakte ho.
Okay, aapke bhi koi short film aane wali hai is channel
pe? Yes, I am not really, you know, at liberty to say that, but yeah, hopefully soon.
Okay.
Yes. So, you know, all the best filmmakers make shorts. If you look at the last five, six maybe directors who have won an Oscar for best director or best feature film, all of them have made more shorts than they've made features.
Yes.
So like Priya, if you're going to win an Oscar, you've got to make shorts.
I personally believe ki, you know, we have lost a very, very important person. And of course, unki unke parivar ko main khub khub shradhanjali dena chahta hu, aur ye hamari industry ke liye chahiye.
मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ ये चैनल के लिए, बिकॉज इतनी सारी स्टोरीज़ होती है जो शॉर्ट फिल्म के द्वारा रिलीज़ होती है और हमें पता भी नहीं होता है. तो फाइनली एक मीडियम है जहाँ छोटी छोटी मूवीज़ हम देख सकते हैं. और आजकल हम एक मिलेनियल जनरेशन है, हमारे पास टाइम स्पैन बहुत कम है. तो जब हम कहीं तक पहुँचे, हम एक क्विकली एक अच्छी सी क्यूट मूवी देख सकते हैं थैंक्स टू देम. सो आई थिंक आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. मुझे पता भी नहीं चला बदलाव लग रहा है, आप कह रहे हो तो आई एम हैप्पी. आई होप अच्छा बदलाव है.
बहुत अच्छा बदलाव.
थैंक यू.
किस चीज़ के लिए, किस प्रोजेक्ट के लिए ये चेंजेस?
नॉट रियली, एक न्यू लाइफस्टाइल है तो उसमें बदलाव होते रहा है. आई यूजुअली लिव वन डे एट अ टाइम, तो बस इट्स दैट वे. एंड आई एम मोर एक्साइटेड क्योंकि मेरी भी एक शॉर्ट फिल्म अब रिलीज़ हो रही है कॉल्ड स्पॉटलेस, विच इज़ विद सोनू निगम सर एंड डायरेक्टर सौरभ पांडे. So I am very excited with the short films and also short TV is very exciting for me abhi. बहुत exciting था और at the same time वो एक cause के लिए है. तो जब आपकी movie एक cause के लिए होती है तो वो एक अलग ही एक अलग feeling होती है कि आपको ऐसे लगता है कि वो एक movie से अगर आप दो भी life change कर सकते हैं. एंड ऑब्वियसली सोनू निगम सर के साथ वर्क करना वॉज लाइक ही इज़ अ लेजेंड. एंड यू नो उनकी सॉन्ग सुन सुन के हम इन्जॉय करते हैं, तो जब उनके साथ परफॉर्मेंस करने का चांस मिला आई वॉज वेरी हैप्पी.
लेजेंड की बात करें,
लेजेंड्स का प्लस पॉइंट ये होता है वो हमारे साथ हमेशा होते हैं नो मैटर वॉट. उनकी मेमरीज, उनके हर चीज़ हमारे साथ रहती हैं. तो वो अगर फिजिकली नहीं भी होते हैं, उनके हर मोमेंट्स हमारे साथ होते हैं.
Thank you.